Well, John, according to social media posts, at least some of those cyclists who came for out of town were here for what is called a ride out.
Rosati from Philadelphia has more than 12 million views on his riding videos on social media. Came to Vegas for a ride out on the Strip 2 weekends ago.
I might try to fly Bill home. I really made $1 million off a cell phone. Talking about this chili outside the jail code. That's why I'd rather do this rap shit. I ain't gonna sell it though. Fly to Oakland, buy some balls, nigga, with the smoke. Nigga better use his brain for.
What is going on, guys? It is Alex Orwin-Rizzotti here. Welcome back to a new video.
What's going on, guys? Today we're meeting up with our Hayward Worm guys. Shout out to them, man. You know what I mean?
All the way from Cali. They drove 8 hours from Cali, Vegas. It's an 8-hour drive. We getting our bikes ready right now. We going to get picked up soon. Go to the crib.
Rizzotti didn't wash up. I didn't either. No, we about to get in the shower.
Together?
Hey, yo.
We going to get picked up, and we just going to see the vibes when we get there. Let's go.
And that is just like that. Hey, guys, we're going to go get Tuggies after this.
So what is going on right now?
Nothing, my little dick's on.
It's not gonna work.
It's definitely not gonna work.
Comment if you think Rosati should move to Vegas right now.
In the comments, when this video come out, and see Rosati should move to Vegas.
If y'all don't.
He not. Hey, bro, he not feeling
no,
the Vegas
No, I like
vibe.
It here. It's nice. It's just over here.
He not feeling it, bro.
I'm not ready to change my life.
Give us a hug, bro.
We'll make it out the hood one day. Guys, I'm gonna give here a gift. He don't even know what it is. Look, he happy as shit. You like surprises?
I love surprises.
Well, guys,
shout out to Ethica too. Y'all want to sponsor me?
Bro, no one wants to see your podcast.
Oh, no way.
Super yeah, limited.
I'm really active, bro. So stay active. I should have been in this joint.
Word.
Some cool shit. Yeah, bro. Nice.
You're welcome, bro. Welcome.
Thank you.
The Hayward Worms pulled up.
We outside. We've been catching blocks. You know what I'm saying?
All right, guys.
Last time you tied.
I am, guys. Y'all see this. Y'all see the vibes, guys. The Bike Life House. We have arrived. We have arrived to the Bike Life House.
You already know.
Grocery shopping. But alright, guys, as you guys can see, we just got to the crib right now, guys.
Glizzy gang, you know how we coming. Big Glizzy gang.
Guys, I'm gonna give y'all a tour of the house because this house is crazy. Pause. Guys, look at the crib, man. This shit is crazy, guys. Yo, Poncho, talk to the vlog, bro. What's almost going on right now? Guys, look at the vibes, bro. This shit is crazy, guys. Look at this. Yeah, bro, look at this house, guys. This house is insane. Guys, look at this crib, bro. This is insane, guys. I have no clue how the heck I'm here, but I am, bro. Bless, guys. We on the bike lane though, what the f*** is the problem? We on the bike lane, we don't want to be here. Yo, we got a dip, bro, we got a dip. Oh.
I already seen my drive by like 8 times.
You're drunk.
I've been doing that the whole time, man.
Alright, guys, where we at right now? Yo, we at the police station.
We at the Metro police station.
My guy, freaking Poncho, and Kerry got locked. So, I mean, we had to pull up and we trying to figure out what's going on because we thorough.
We're in the weekend, man. The weekend done.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a follow up tomorrow on the situation, but we here to, we trying to rescue. Damn, guys, y'all see this view right here, guys. It's ridiculous. Does it all of it?
Yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? First shot there, I was in your life.
Alright, guys, so. My boy Kier got locked up last night for riding a bike. As you guys seen, I'm gonna put the clips right here. Explain what happened.
He was riding on the bike. Getting chased. Yeah, riding on the bike. He was getting chased. I was riding on the bike. I had a gun in my face. And they like freeze. And I said, oh shit. No, this hope doesn't look as well. We free though, you mean? My man, a little too misdemeanor.
You go to the ride up today or what?
Man, we outside. Right. Talk to my mom. She's like, no, don't fucking do that. Rosati came over the fuck down here to do this. So we gonna fucking do it. And that's what the fuck we gonna do.
Oh, all right.
Brotherhood, my ninja for life.
But alright guys, as you guys can see right now, we have this huge mansion here in Las Vegas, Nevada. It's like a 6-hour flight from Philly to here. So how we pretty much got here is my boy from Hayward Worms, Poncho, hit me up. He's like, look, it's about to be my birthday. I'm trying to turn up in Vegas. You trying to slide? I was like, yeah. And I hit up Ride Out Supply. I asked him, you mean, if he could help out. And of course, Ride Out Supply came in clutch and helped out and brought me out here. So huge, huge shout out to Ride Out Supply, guys. You already know Ride Out Supply for the W. And yeah, guys, we're about to show y'all around. As you guys see, we got the... But alright guys, as you guys can see right now, we loading all the bikes up. We about to go to the meetup spot, and we about to go from there. I'm trying to find some sharp people to do maybe a battle with for some prizes. I'm just trying to find someone sharp, you mean just someone to put some little spotlight on. So we gonna be on the lookout today, trying to find some talent. Guys, look at these mountains, bro. I still can't get over the mountains. They like a painting. No cap. Guys, we outside, guys. I got Poncho getting his bike ready here. That scratch was already there. The cops did that.
Cops did that shit.
Oh my gosh. You can only sell this one for like 500 now, bro.
Oh, mamas.
Yo. Yo, what's good, bro?
I couldn't pull up to the ride, but I figured I might as well make a FaceTime.
Yo, it's gonna be a nice f***ing ride off, man. I'm so f***ing excited. I can't wait to ride.
Bike, what's your name?
Julio.
All right, guys, we about to go rate his bike real quick. Live rating right here. We about to see what he working with right here. Okay, he got the
white
rims. Okay.
With the hook worms. Okay, I see. Okay. With the pink white spoke skins.
And
like
they're ROS too.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
ROS. ROS, guys. Shout out to ROS. Like
you already know, make sure they go pop up on everything that they got and that they be selling.
But look, you got the ROS.
Tight. This is not a hoagie. Yeah. Oh, we got to test the brakes. Hold up, hold up. All them Jones 30.
Dio. He said that jump better than your bike.
I know. That's way better than that lemon that it actually is. Look, it's yellow.
This
it's a
shit better than your
lemon.
It's a lemon. Life gave you lemons and you did not make lemonade.
All right, I'll give this jump like an 8. Fuego,
yeah, Fuego.
Yeah, Fuego
with that $4,000 bike.
I told you can't wheelie, bro. You bought a $4,000 bike for what, bro?
Look, we knew it was getting late in the jail when we saw three prostitutes come in. It was past midnight. I said, oh, yes, we in this motherfucker.
This has like a fake reaction, like giving my friend the wristband and he cried.
I'm good. We already ran this.
Take it. I'm fucking around. Alright, now cry. Guys, we trying to get someone to cry over wristbands. We got some ROS wristbands we about to give away. Shout out to Ride Out Supply. I already know they always coming in clutch, man. You want a wristband? You gonna get someone to cry for the video, giving them away wristbands. Cry now, cry.
I'm not crying.
Sir, Ride Out Supply.
Can you cry for the video?
Got one?
Yeah!
Oh, I'm gonna shout out Ride Supply. I got that Ride Supply freewheel on deck.
Oh, my fault. Yeah, hold on, let me see. He said that freewheel's on deck.
Hey, look, guys, he got my itch on.
Oh, stop playing. Yeah, lay back.
They sold out right now, but they coming
out.
I got a Christmas drop coming.
Oh, yeah, be sick. They come.
Shout yourself out, man. Come on, man.
Oh, yeah, provocative, P-R-V-O-C-A-T-I-V-E, bro. It's without the first O, provocative. Casting over, you already know what it is, what it ain't. We outside.
Hey, yo, I'm gonna do a swerve contest. Where can I find a cone, y'all know? I need a cone. We got our cone right there. Youngo right there gonna be our cone, guys. Yo, so line up like that way and then come this way and then swerve him right there. And then whoever win, I got a shirt for y'all. These are our cones right here. This way. Okay, okay. Yeah, here? Okay, okay. Oh! Patches. Oh my gosh. And he kept it up. Oh my gosh, he might get that. Yumbo right there on the red line might get it, guys. He's been serving crazy. Oh my. Oh, I think Yumbo in the red line gonna get it.
AJ?
Yeah. Right here. Look crazy. Yo, watch out, watch out. Oh my god, bro. I think he might get it. Oh, I think the winner is AJ over there. Yeah. Yo, say your Instagram. Shout yourself out.
At dropback_AJ.
Yes, sir. Shout out to my guy right here. Yes, say your Instagram, bro.
OneTake_Landon.
Yeah, guys, he helped me out with the route.
But I don't get shit one take.
Oh, all right.
Yep.
Yeah, he take like 3 takes.
I wanted to say it before Kier said it. I had to get it out the way.
Yeah, because I was going to say it first.
Well, John, according to social media posts, at least some of those cyclists who came for out of town were here for what is called a ride out and posted videos to social media.
Rosati from Philadelphia has more than 12 million views on his riding videos on social media. He came to Vegas for a ride out on the strip 2 weekends ago.
I really made $1 million off a cell phone. You talking about this chili outside the jail code. That's why I'd rather do this rap shit. I ain't gonna sell dope. Fly to Oakland, buy some bows, we can what you smoking. Nigga better use his brain before I bust it up. I'm suck it good, she got suctions on her. I got a big scale, nigga, I can weigh a whole pumpkin on it.
Oh my god! 900
for some shoes and they dead stuff.
Oh my.
Get them deadly when I shoot, all headshot. Whoever knew that little dirty nigga from the bedrock. Karate around the hood with a whole 100 bands now. Used to be a dirty boy, I'm the man now. Drop 100 shots out the chop, got my hand high. 20 hanging out the FN to make a van stop. Dumb nigga did some bullshit and got his mans dropped. You was just trying to beef, how you a fan now? Versus was $500, I want 10 now. Cut to my stick, I could never have my hand out. A random nigga walked up on me, whip FN out. I get the blondest if on stage, nigga. I was just down in LA, now I'm on page. Hit a nappy.
We stop at the lights out here, cuz that's the law out here, guys. Like, you gotta stop at red lights or cops gonna buck.
Hit again in this pro and put braids. Run a Benz Sprinter for a couple days and put K's in it. Gucci on head to toe, that's a cool nigga. I just dropped some, you ain't even know, I'm a smooth nigga.
See, this how you know when there's a one-way member in town. You see they performing.
I don't need hoe to dope for hoes, I'm a rude nigga. First 4-5 I ever owned, I went to school with it. Nigga, ghetto boy shit. I'm not dope for it.
You don't want to do him like that? Guys, why my guy Poncho on Patch's back like that? Yeah, why he playing with you, Patches? Why he... Oh! Oh! Oh, nah, he tried to do you dirty.
Supreme, you're a bitch.
Guys, I'm on my iPhone because my camera died, so I have to use my iPhone. But we still lit, guys. Don't worry. Yeah, outside, guys.
T-Bear, T-Bear, stunts.
What is it?
T-Bear, stunts.
Damn, guys, cops is here. Yo, watch out. Here, watch out.
Alright, guys, cops pulled up. The cops here really don't like bikes, guys. That's something I learned.
What are you saying?
I don't know what they are.
I'm gonna be real with you guys right now. A lot of our like convicted felons aren't supposed to have guns, ride bikes at night. We are unfortunately on very high alert. My sergeant had me come over here and see what route you guys were taking, so we knew what your guys' plan was. Have fun, be safe.
Guys, look, we have the popular Las Vegas sign. Look at that.
We got the whole ride out here. As you guys can see, some calm vibes. Hey guys, we about to take a picture of everyone here. A memory, you feel? Gotta get everyone in the flick. As you guys see, we had the Vegas sign. They mad cause we kinda cut in front.
I had to take the picture, I wasn't in it. That's not fair. We were here for 6 days straight.
Yo, we out. You see how we just take over stuff like that?
All because of Elvis, man. All because of Elvis.
Yo, I ain't gonna cap. When I first pulled up, I thought flight came to my ride out.
One for the money, two for the show.
I don't know what you're talking about right now.
Guys, look, the sun's already going down, guys. Weather's beautiful right now. It's not hot, it's not cold. Got people outside getting busy. Vibes is here for sure, guys. Yo, put your wheel up. Come on.
I am happy to be alive. 'Cause I know I could not be in a place that's filled with lies. stand on quiet nights. Why fill up my glass with pride? Hopeful is all I know. How to keep me from silent cries. Nothing I can say. Facing all this pain in my way. I fight it every day.
Guys, here we got big one way.
You gotta find another way. You gotta find another way. Yeah. Don't miss you down. Come on, you're homie. You'll be okay. You'll find room.
Alright guys, so I got one more thing I can give out, cause they've been showing love all day. These orange spoke skins right here, we about to give it to them. Yo bro, look, for you.
For real?
Yeah, reflective spoke skins from right off the bat.
Bro, thank you so much, bro.
You're welcome, bro.
Hey, my name is Fred.
Family. Guys, he's been showing love all day.
Exactly. At Wes_MOBILS_2.
But yo, thank you guys all for coming out for real. I appreciate y'all for real.
Hey, I'm gonna keep
thank
on supporting you, bro.
I had a real good time with you guys. Thank y'all for real.
Hey yo, let's give a round of applause for the bud.
Thank y'all,
I know I could not be in a place so filled with lies. Can't stand the quiet nights. Why fill up my glass with pride? Hopeful is all I know. How to keep me from silent cries. Nothing I can say done running from this pain in my way.